So we're at Tiverton Golf Club today. We've got the Preacher. He's back in town. He's been out in Spain shooting some seriously low scores. And Nixie. And he's actually got some shoes which are intact.
Yeah, they're all in.
Very tactical, isn't it?
No problem. Yeah.
Let's do it.
Come on, wind.
Right, there's bunkers.
Hit it, wind. Hit it, wind. I should be all right. Yeah.
Well, they cut them down?
Yeah,
they cut obviously, them. They haven't like just disappeared.
Yeah,
it makes sense, doesn't it?
Wait, here we go.
Nicholas with the driver. Pretty good shot. That's going, that is huge, but it's a hook. What have we got on this one?
What's this? 10, 12 foot?
10, 12 foot. Breaking from.
Played the hole very well. Yeah.
It's for birdie still, yeah?
For birdie.
Oh. Yeah, we'll give you that one. Pick it up.
What's this do, Harry?
Come on, Nick.
Not great, no. Good strike, back.
Scores then? 3 fives?
No, I made a 6.
Ah, really?
Yeah, let's not start. I've made a bogey and they both made par to start with. How far have we got here?
Not for me.
350.
Ripped it. How long do you say you haven't played golf for?
I've been around for about 4 months.
How far have you got, Nixie?
I don't know, I didn't actually pack my, what did I? I think I've lost my bloody rangefinder.
Lost your rangefinder?
I think someone's got it.
Do you want to use mine?
82.
How far?
82.
That's annoying, isn't it? I don't know where that is. 82. At the back. Soft greens-ish.
That chip in
the back.
Yeah,
we didn't
have to wait. Downwind. Sit down. Yeah,
I'm back
in
the green.
You've got to clap my boot. Reese. I got 77 yards.
I reckon you got this, mate.
I've got this.
58
degree
wedge.
You got any water, Harry?
Got any water?
Yeah.
Don't relax.
I am relaxed. Quite intimidating, Harry.
The last time we used to do vlogs, absolutely. You used to steal your food, those flapjacks, you know, all those bars and stuff.
Yeah, he did actually. When he held me back with that trolley, and let my trolley go down the hill on the next level.
Go.
Right. We're saving up for shoe collection and things like that. Shoe lining and things. Soulless.
Yes.
That'll do.
So Harry's at that 316 yards off the tee, was it?
16 now.
16?
Yeah, 1-6.
Bloody hell, that's a big drive. That's big in the wet still though, isn't it?
Yeah, that's good.
Uphill.
I don't really know how the greens react, I haven't played it in a while.
Yeah, because you're used to playing off Bermuda now, obviously. It's a bit of a change. That was a nice action. Shot, mate, very good. My boots. Your boots, mate. Check these out. Oh, where are they gone? Beast. I'm one over. I'm losing already. Standard day, to be honest. In these course vlogs. I can't ever... On the course vlogs when I'm playing with other people, I find it very hard to concentrate.
Well, do you want to play for 20 quid then?
No, absolutely not. I already owe you enough money from tournaments last year.
That'll make
go.
I've got about 20 foot up the hill. Pretty much straight. Good play.
Green is miles right here, isn't it?
Fairway's there. We've also got the canal there. You can drive if you can get it up and over quick enough. It's very high.
That is so high.
And you've got to hit it right and carry it further.
I'll
but
be...
Or you can go straight or over the tree.
I'm gonna hit it as a I'm gonna use it as a three shot, or I ain't gonna bother going for it, I don't think.
Alright.
Down and off, wind's down and off the left, so it's helping.
Good wind.
Why did I doubt him? Okay. I was saying to Nick, I reckon this could go straight into the trees.
That go was just, where?
I thought that from here, those trees look so high to get over. Where is
See
he?
You.
See you later. Yeah, that driver wasn't the play off that tee, was it?
I don't know. Just wasn't the right angle, was it?
So Nixie with his second shot, he's got to hit a massive hook from here. Obviously with the hole sloping massively from left to right.
How far have I got from here, Nixie? 250?
Yeah. We on?
We are indeed.
Right.
So I've got over 250 here. I'm just going to have to get a 4 iron and try and play safe on that side. But you've got to play this one so much further left. If you guys have watched the older videos, you know how much this slopes from left to right.
Obviously, it might be a little bit different.
The camera doesn't do it justice.
Nah, it doesn't. It's so much different. Starting this left hand, drawing it left to it, and back down the slope.
Are you in the trees?
This is not a good day. Right, so this is his third shot. I don't think he's going to be going for the green, is he? He's got too far in. He's got like over about 250. Good strike. Yeah, good shot, mate. It's very good, that.
Good
shot,
mate.
Shot.
Harry with his second shot. Deep in the bundai. He's going to try and pull something off by the looks of it. Is that good? That looked online for the green, didn't it?
Again, maybe a bit short, but
181 to the pin still, with my third shot.
Fantastic.
Would I say 185?
Yeah, 181.
What are you looking at, fella?
181. 185, one of the two, I can't remember. I think
I'm yeah.
6-9, yeah.
Yeah.
Is it that?
It's quite still. It's helping out the right.
It's 7.
Whoa!
Steady on.
Maybe a good 7 again.
This ball is so far below my feet, it's ridiculous. I'll be good. Please be good. Go! No. Go!
Good.
That is going to be stiff, isn't it?
I'll have to get a close up on that. Oh my god! Well, that's like a foot away, isn't it?
Yeah.
Just...
They're making me putt it.
From a foot. I've just hit a 7-iron from 181 yards for a foot.
That's ridiculous.
It's not fair, is it? It's not cricket, is it?
Go.
The leaves put me
off.
Right. You've got a
Okay, but once you've got your read, go and stand somewhere else for a minute whilst I look at your phone.
What a birdie. Unbelievable.